You ready? I thank God in a special way for the 4th African Eucharistic Conference. For me, it was a huge success. We got the number we were expecting, and more than the number we were expecting. Many people were filled and fulfilled. We have so many bishops, so many priests, so many religious, so many deacons, and in a special way, what I can say is that the Holy Spirit works in a mysterious way, and many people are spiritually filled, energized. But I'm praying and hoping that as they go back, they will fulfill their promise. Bishop Joseph Mukala told us, we are going to send you on a mission. And he also mentioned that we have been commissioned and told us to participate. And I pray that that's what we will carry out to become missionary disciples in the United States. My heart is full of joy for the successful 4th Africa Eucharistic Conference. So thank God that we made it happen. And I'm praising God and thanking God. I'm praying that as people leave, they may get home safely, and the Lord will continue to guide us to become united African Catholics, so that we can be visible, so that we can participate in the different parishes where we are, in the different dioceses where we are. And I also want to thank our bishops who supported us in a very special way to hold this event. Thank you. Thank you all for coming.
Thank you, Sister Joanna.
Okay.
Bye-bye.